Hi. Hi, Voodoo. Hi, Boris. You're up here too? Hi, small people. Okay. Good job. I won't bother you. I just wanted to see you. These glow eyes. And then there's Jinx, looking in my bag, full of good stuff. You find the catnip already, Jinx? I'll help you. Oh, dude. Oh, my. Hi, you two small little people. Good to see you both. Okay, I won't bother you. We're gonna play with Jinx now. That's all. Good job, Boris. Oh, the flash is still on, and even though I found the light. Oh, I have to sneeze. Oh, Jinxie. Brown cow, cucumber, brown cow, cucumber. Get your head out of there, kid. Hey, Jinx. Mr. Jinx. Okay, sweetheart, we're not gonna get the catnip today, or maybe we are gonna get catnip today. Okay. I know, honey. I know, sweetheart. Okay, I'll help you. I'll help you. Oh, good job. Well, give me a minute. I know, sweet boy. Oh, that was my water bottle. Yeah. Why don't we try to play? I'm gonna put this catnip up here. Yeah, here we go, honey. Here, Jinxie. Jinxie. Hi, sweet boy. Hi. Here we go, honey. You big kid. You're a big dude. Oh, are you stuck? Yeah. That's my water. Yeah, we're gonna have arts and crafts. We gotta make you some toys. Oh, I just had some pho neck across the street. And it was really spicy. And I have a nose run. What do you think, buddy? Good boy. What a good boy you are. Oh, my nose is running, Jinx. Good job, my love. Good job, my love. Let's drain some energy. Yep. Let's drain. Oh, it's stuck on your hand. Yeah. Let's drain some energy. Good job, buddy. You like that? I have a caterpillar. Want to play with the caterpillar? Oh. Good boy, Jinx. Yeah, we're gonna leave your brother and sister alone. I'm gonna play with you up here. Then I gotta keep you in your room, which kind of sucks. But we gotta do what your parents ask. Nope, you're not getting the catnip. Nope. There you go. Oh. Oh, you're a beast. You're a beast. So your sister gives you the business, I understand, from your father, huh? She just walks up to you and pops you because she can. Yeah. Hi, buddy. Oh, yeah, get the stick. That's the best part. That's the stick. You want to try the caterpillar? Oh, be careful. Well, this thing's cool. What's this little tunnel thing you got going on here? Huh? There's the air. Feels good in here. Want to try the caterpillar? Oh, you're strong. You're a strong guy. Look how strong you are. Okay, hang on. Let's try the caterpillar. I have a lot of things going on here, kid. Don't you worry. Oh, yeah. Ground prey. Ground prey. Yeah, I bet you'll break this. I mean, it's been duct taped. It wouldn't be you. But you're so strong. Yeah. Bell's filters still don't work, huh? All right. You do a floss? You're so fast. You're a big dude. You're a big dude. Jinxie! Here. Are you having fun? Are you having fun? Yeah. You like this? Oh, my nose. This makes you happy? Yep, I closed the gate so that you can't go downstairs. Although that means Boris can't go downstairs either, but I think he's sleeping. At least I saw him. At least your parents get to see him. We're going to focus on you today. Yeah, tomorrow we'll play with everybody. But I just need them to get used to my voice from the other room. Yeah, because Boris is a little bit of a... He's what they call scaredy cat. That's where that term comes from. He's just a little bit afraid of people. That's all. He loves his mama and his daddy. But other people? Nope. We're a little skittish. I had a kitty like that too. So I understand. Yep. And then there's Voodoo, who's just a badass. You know? She may come in and try to play with us. You never know. What do you think, my love? What do you think, my love? Yeah. Yeah. I'll bring you some... We're gonna make some foil balls and stuff. Hang stuff off the ceiling and... What else we can find. So we can find things. So that you have some entertainment. Because if you're gonna be stuck in here for 23 hours... You gonna floss? Yeah? If you're gonna be stuck in here for 23 hours, we have to make sure you have things to play with. That's all. That's all. Oh. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Alright. We're gonna have to send this because it's getting kind of long. I got it. I got it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Jinxie. Here. Look at how smart you are. You stand on the string. You're a smart dude. Yeah? You like the wire instead of the toy? Jinxie? Oh, oh, oh! I wasn't on camera. I gotta fashion something that hangs off the wall for you. Yeah, so that you can bat stuff around while I'm gone. I have to put my cat hat on and come up with something that we can make so that you will play while I'm gone and keep yourself occupied and don't go all destructo on everybody. Yeah, but you're not allowed downstairs on my watch. No, I know. I'm sorry. I can't do it. Besides, what if I couldn't get you back up? That would suck. Do you remember me at all? I have to spend a year. Probably not. I remember you, though. You're the biggest kitty I sit for. Yeah, you're a big dude. We like big dudes. We like little dudes, too. We like them all. We like them all. All sizes. Any kitty's a good kitty, as far as I'm concerned. Right? Alright, I'm gonna have to try and post this. It's getting long. Alright, my love? Here, I'm gonna just turn this off. Here, you keep yourself... Talk amongst yourselves. Keep yourself occupied while I turn this off and send it, get it posting, okay? Good job, Jinxie. You're the man.